after the dental bill died this past year, so his uncle had never worn it, right? But it has become the dead uncle shirt. And so that probably isn't fair either, but...
The only embroidered shirt they have from the 25th anniversary.
Oh,
the
that's
hanky,
wonderful.
Yeah, did you see that
before? No, I've never seen that
really?
Before.
Oh, well, good.
Wow.
Thank you.
Wow,
that's
wow.
Right. Isn't he sweet?
He's so sweet.
Look at him. Isn't he adorable?
Mm.
He is. I thought, oh, boy, there's so many things you can break on him.
See me with putting the figurine in behind the ornament. Everybody was like,
"Thank you."
What'd you get?
It says wonderful.
No.
I said we didn't have any
Christmas.
Oh, what is it? What a sweet thing that is.
But I was being so careful because everybody was like, "What? You can break his ear. You can break his tail." And then I bumped all of them. I was like, they're not nearly as fragile as
everybody seems to think they are.
They're actually
good.
Well put together.
Oh, very
nice. Crusty.
Crusty.
Oops.
It's all right, Ginger.
Did you ever open these? Do you ever break the seals on these and open them?
Neither
already.
Oh,
the little packages that come in every
or
check it around to see if anybody else ever broke
seals on it. You should see
the
somebody's looking for,
what's but it? I'm bad.
Somebody's looking for the lithograph of Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, my.
With
who are you?
The video.
Yeah.
Oh,
they're
going to
have
my.
Tracy up under
oh,
our picture.
Oh, my.
Big bear. $100
for
free.
Oh, my. Oh, aren't you sweet?
It
is very.
This is a weenie hair. He was the best.
Isn't that crap?
What a pretty necklace. Wow.
Aren't
what
you a great
in the
bear?
World?
I have no idea.
Aren't you a great big bear?
Wow. Look at you. You're either alive really well or...
No, seriously, I don't know.
Bears and bears?
Yeah. We have more videotapes now than we're ever possibly going to be able to use.
No,
let's
that's
throw away
not
the
even
bad
true.
Ones. Can we throw away the bad ones now?
Yes, we can. That's not even true because Beth has a couple videotapes that I'm like, please record. No, he spit it back out again. Okay, I'm going to try it one more time. No, don't spit it back out. Let me record.
Is it 9:30?
Possibly.
Okay.
No, I have 9:15.
All right.
I have
9:15. Okay, that's a little fast. Good. We have to get a tape in the machine at by 10.
I have one.
We have one.
Oh,
go ahead. There's a bunch out in the porch. So.
I can go look.
Oh,
what
you are a cutie. Hello.
Oh, my.
Oh.
Yay.
I think that answers that question.
I don't even remember.
It's the Pyrex portable.
There was some discussion with the woman who like this.
Yeah, you heard about Dave's mother in it.
Well,
because Margaret went all over looking for
it. She went to
the day before Christmas, Dave said, or the day before they were going to the Gensel's, Dave says, I need another present for my mother. What would it be? And
she
said,
what?
And he says, okay, you can pick one up for her. And she went to 15 stores before she found one. And then Mrs. Gensel says, oh. Yeah, I think I saw somebody with one of these.
This is
too
nice.
Well, I was thinking you could make all kinds of cool stuff and you could make it and you could carry it.
Uh-huh. It is. It's fabulous.
What's this?
It's a heat pack and a cold pack.
It's the thingy. That's official.
Ooh.
Oh, you
ooh.
Got it.
Oh, that's
it.
Nice.
Look at me.
Ooh.
It's shoe obfuscation.
Okay.
It basically means, what is it?
I have no idea.
End confusion or something? Reduce confusion.
No, I have to go back and get the signal catalog to see.
I don't think it really told.
Yeah, it did.
Did it?
Yeah, it does in the catalog.
I know, because I'm mailed for it.
I had to call this lady,
and fortunately she just had me to give her the number. I didn't have to tell her what it was. And then she said, that shirt that says, and she began saying it, and she said, how do you pronounce it? And I said, I was hoping I didn't have to say it.
This is very nice.
Dave will know.
Dave will know.
Dave will tell you.
That's right.
Oh, cool. For some reason, some of them have feet that make you want to kick. And that one, she, her stick out just enough.
I wonder what this is.
I wonder what that is.
It is the worst.
Oh, it's just, she has long legs.
Carry up and down the stairs.
I carried that up and down the stairs so that Richard would not see it in the house.
Isn't that amazing?
Thank you so much.
Nine has never been out of it.
That's okay.
No.
You're bound together.
So Richard said to me, he said, how did you get my bandsaw upstairs?
Yeah, she bought me a bandsaw.
Yeah, I heard that. That was very nice.
The dog looked at me like...
Why are you huffing a puppy, Mom?
You should get Dad.
Oh, no.
Dad could carry that for you. And then, you know.
It's in a golf box.
What
golf boxes are even more important not to put something else in than a Mickey bag.
Good.
Oh, you got it.
Yes.
You got one that's nice. I have been looking for one that was square.
Oh, really?
For about 4 years.
Boy, that was cheap. I was just sort of impressed with that.
Isn't it? But usually, when they fire them, they sag.
I didn't even know.
See,
wow.
But look, see, there's no sag on you.
He did the recipe.
Oh my!
I didn't even realize.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you.
That's all right.
It was a good hunting day that day.
Oh, it was a good hunting day. Yes, it was. It was a good hunting day.
I can wake up the hot bread. No, you're coming to the store with me. It's 8 o'clock.
Oh no, I'm not. You're going to sit at home and laugh. No, it's the only cheerful place in the mall.
I'm going to.
Now, they're opening at 8.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Cotton's is opening at 7, mm-hmm. which is fabulous.
Mm-hmm.
I can have my cake and eat it too.
Yes, you are.
Kaufman's is opening at 7 tomorrow.
No.
The Disney store is opening at 8. I can do both of them and still be at the office by 9.
Yep. Mailman was worried where somebody was going to be there. Apparently a lot of places, there's going to be adequate number of places that are going to be closed. Now that's cute.
Oh, Dilbert magnets.
Try to stay with me.
That's fabulous.
Actually, I'm as dumb as toast. Ratbert and Catbert and Dogbert.
Oh, I'm trying to get fired.
How amazing. No, we just decided to leave it in there.
Oh,
it'll never go back in.
No, it doesn't have to. You can leave the box. You don't have to. You need a pair of scissors, too.
No, it's what straps like you see on your paper.
Oh, my.
Ooh.
Oh, isn't that pretty?
Oh, okay. Then the other one is Margaret.
The other one is Margaret, yes.
There was one package without a name on it, and I opened it.
Oh, it was so sad last night.
And I opened it, and everything
else. It was like, no.
Well, the other night when I got home, I was really sick, I was so tired. I decided that Beth was going to have a treasure hunt to find for the cell. So I wrapped 5 boxes with little notes inside them as to where to find the box.
Keep in mind, this was not something I could do to him.
Oh no, this was after work.
Yeah, and I was really not feeling well, and I got the long wrap, but I can't remember where I was going to put it from. So I unwrapped the wall.
Oh no!
Every wrap the wall. And then I made a list, and then Ed stole the list.
Because the boxes are making Ed nuts. They must have been living in the hamster department or something. Because
they were in the Christmas department.
Yeah, they were in the Christmas
department. But I mean, like back in the back area, if they were living. Because he's just nuts with them, and he's like frantic to get them.
Oh, wow.
That's too bad you opened the boring present last.
Oh, no.
Is it the one from?
Yes. It's the 2.5 pounds.
Yes.
Oh, they're beautiful.
Ooh.
Oh,
I know what those are.
Fabulous.
Yeah.
Oh, they're wonderful. Thank you.
Christmas fries for you, too.
Oh, aren't they wonderful?
Oh my God. go, well, partially. And he said, you know.
Give me my baby!
There's your baby. Well, then he can't go out and see everybody. You know, you don't have clothes on, you have to stay in the bathroom or the bedroom.
I always feel better.
He told him several things. He told him, first of all, that he still had plenty of stuff. Benny, I'm going to take you out to the car. Benny, it is not enough to say you're sorry. You have to not do it anymore. I mean it. If you do it again, you're going out to the car.
What are their names?
Sierra.
Plenty of stuff.
Sierra.
He thought Brian was smarter than the man.
Hello,
Mommy. He should apologize to me. And Brian said, I know what Mom will say. She'll say, it's too late to apologize. No, it's never too late to apologize.
Oh, really?
Maybe it's too late to get what you want now. That does not mean it's too late to apologize. And Brian said, it's not enough to get everything warm. So, I think Corey, from what I've heard, is being reasonable about this, and he deserves it.
Okay, so this is it.